Good morning, lads. Let's keep feeding the standard pity.